it's Ebony JB and I'm back with another video. Now I'm doing two videos in one day because again this is another day where loads of music dropped. We've got a Boogie with a Hoodie's new album Artist 2.0. We all know a Boogie's real name is Artist, which is, I love that. I'd probably name my son something like that as well because I'm so musically invested that I'd probably name my son something like, name my son like Artist and name my daughter like Symphony or something like that. Anyways, I'm getting distracted and react to one song from Artist 2.0 because it's a 20 song album. I've already done another video from earlier today and I don't have a lot of time. I've got things I need to do. Maybe I'll just react to Thug Love since it is the first track. Anyways, let's just get this going.
Pretty when you cry, we got London on the train. You want that Thug Love, yeah.
Still, am I still pretty when I cry? I hope I am. I feel like I've been putting some ugly faces. I put ugly faces on a daily because I'm quite a passionate facial expressionist.
Yeah, well, you got your dog on. Yeah, you're telling me that you want dog love.
Oh wait, reload that. No, we have to reload that.
Pretty when you cry, push your penny strings over to the side. Up and hit it while you got your dong on. Yeah, you telling me that you want dog. I cannot blame you. I can't even lie, I was the same too. Need you. Girl, I never meant to play you. The same way I don't trust bitches. I ain't gonna lie, I was a dog, nigga.
How's that gonna work? Neither of you are trusting each other. Do you know what though? I can relate. I don't trust. And if I meet someone else that doesn't trust, it's a bit sticky.
Dog, nigga, with a heart. Tryna get even. Wanna be a rock star like the Beatles. I ain't no fucking stuntman. Evil can evil be a murder. Okay, that's Boogie in your nightmares. You okay, I used to bust drugs with my right hand. You okay, I used to play. I never read the Bible, so I might sing. Yeah, okay. Wanna be a thing, never do it right. Yeah, it's so hard to tell, though. I just hope you never tell, though. Yeah, yeah, just hold it down, yo. Yeah, yeah, stick to the damn code, yeah.
So I really did like Thug Love. I think it's a very good start to his album and I'm really anticipating to listen to the rest of the album in its entirety now because I quite like Thug Love. It went straight to the playlist. Straight to the playlist. Boogie with a hoodie and I'm always and she knows she love my them other cause boring. When I pull up it goes skirt skirt. That's a foreign. It's the end of my video. I can't listen to all of this right now. I got places to be. I got places to go. I got things to do. Anyways, if you did enjoy my reaction to Thug Love, please give it a little thumbs up. Please subscribe to my channel down below and leave me a little comment about your take on the whole album because probably by then when I get into my comments and everything, I probably would have listened to the whole album. See you guys next time. I done seen the best of the best, baby. Still, I ain't impressed because ain't none of them at all.